Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Tech World. Today I am explaining about how to add the flex and printing shop in BigMillas Vendors application. First, open the BigMillas Vendors application. This is the first page of BigMillas Vendors application. If you have no account, you can create your account in first line. In second line, if you already registered person, click here to login. Then add your phone number, then view password, then click on login. Now I'm creating new account. Click on create your account, add your full name, then email ID. Then add your phone number. Then OTP will come automatically to your mobile phone number. Please add OTP. Then set strong password. Then click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. We already know about store listing, vehicle listing, service listing. FlexTime printing shop comes under store listing. That's why I'm clicked on store listing. Add your shop name. Then select shop category. Here so many categories are available. I will click on flex and print. Then select current location of your store with the help of Google Maps. It will take automatically. Then select your state. Then select your salary, enter your city. Then add area. Then add your permanent address. Now I am giving sample address only. You must give your permanent address, permanent details, full detail correctly. Then add PAN card photo, PAN card or other card. If you have no other card, you can add PAN card photo also. Okay, now I will add other card photo. Then add trade license photo. If you have no trade license photo, you can add your shop electricity bill or any GST bill, any shop's reference bill, you can add here. Then add FSSAI license. This is also, if you have no FSSAI license, you can add your shop's electricity bill or GST bill or your shop agreement bill, any other shop reference bill, you can add here. Then add your shop front photo. More photo can also add here. Then after this all detail given, click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. Shop listed successfully. Click on explore orders page. In this screen, we can see all orders, pending orders, confirmed orders, delivered orders, total products. In total products, we can see number of how many products in your godown. We can see easily in total products. And this screen is called dashboard. Then we can see how many memberships are there in membership. then notification icon, notification bell is here. Then in the left side, you can share this app also in any media like this. Then in the top of the left side screen, three sleeping lines, we can see, click on this. Then the screen will open. In the top green line, if your shop is open, it will shown in green color, active. Okay, if your shop is not open, shown in red color, inactive. That's why the customer can easily find your shop is open or not open. They can find easily. Okay, then go to profile setting. In profile setting, we can see all details: customer name, customer mail ID, phone number, state, country. Then select delivery or pickup. If you have delivery boys, you can select delivery option. If you have no delivery boys, you can select pickup option. In delivery, I will select delivery. In delivery, how many kilometers you want to serve, you must add here. I will give 20 kilometers. Of more than 20 kilometers also you can add. Then if you want to delivery charge add, you can add here. Then if you want to free delivery ago also, you can add here. Then after this full detail, click on update. Then go to add product. How to add the products in flex and print. I will show you now. Go to add product and product name, invitation card. Invitation card, select subcategory, printing. Original price 500 rupee. Original price means MRP. Then if you want to discount on this product, you can also discount here. I'm not giving discount now. Then unit 1. Then number of stocks 500. Then about description, you can add your description here. Then add product photo. More product photos you can add. I will show you how. Click on add photo, then select photo like this. Then after this full detail, click on add product. After product added, we can see screen like this, product added. Click on OK. Then I will show you another one, how to add the product. Select add product. Add product name, visiting card. Then select category, printing. Original price means MRP 1000 rupee. Then if you want to discount on this product, you can also discount here. Now I will discount 999. Then number of units can add here. Then number of stocks, how many stocks in your godown, you can add here 500. Then about description also you can add here. Then add product photo. More product photo also you can add here like this. Then click on add product. Product added list we can see like this. After added product, then if you want to edit the product, you can also have option here, edit product. Then in the right side, edit option is available here. Click on this. Now I will change MRP rate 1000. Discount 900. Then after this, edit, click on edit product. Product edited, update successfully, like this. Then click on OK. Product edited successfully, like this. Then about orders, we can see all orders. We can confirm orders, pending orders, delivered orders, full detail we can see here. Then rating and reviews, customer rating and reviews we can see here. Then about subscription, yes, so many subscription are available for monthly, quarterly, yearly, like this. If you registered in first time, in first month subscription is 3 for new customer. Okay, then I will select 118 rupees for 30 days. Click on pay now. Then select wallet. Then select free charge. Then pay 118 rupees. Verify the OTP. Payment successful. We can see screen like this. Total days subscribed 30. Days remaining 30. Like this we can see. Most noting point in subscription, if you not done monthly subscription, your shop is not shown in Bigmidas customer application. And also we can share this app also in any media like this. Okay, then after this all detail given, after this all process finished, first you have to log out here. Then this is the process of auto add flex and prints in Bigmidas vendors application. In next video I will show you how to add the products, how to add next shop in next video. Then what's the benefit in Bigmidas vendors application is, it's on 0% commission. Then kilometer selection will available here. Then direct payment from customer also available here. Then immediate return option also available here. Most noted point is monthly subscription. Okay, for new customer in first month free subscription are available here. Free subscription, free service in Bigmidas vendors application. So please share, this is the benefits in Bigmidas vendors application. I hope you like this video. Please share this app, share this video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.